Hey guys, so today I am going to be doing a skit with my BFF, Alice Fukuhara.
Ew.
She's very cute and I love her. So, we are going to be doing a skit for you guys. So yeah, see you in a few seconds.
Hey guys, so my name is Tyler and I'm going to this really fancy restaurant, so I need to throw away.
Fancy glasses on, and yeah, I can see better on the face. Now I'm going to get my makeup on, so ciao.
I'm getting my nails done by a professional.
I need to get a little bit more makeup.
I let the light in. I'm done. I let the light in. That's why the lighting changed.
Thank you for our food.
And by our, I mean my date is coming.
Hey, babe.
Hi.
You're looking fabulous tonight.
Thank you.
The reason I only got one chair is for you to sit in, because I'm such a man that I can sit down. No way, no food. Thank you very much. Very squishy. Oh my gosh. Is this for us to share?
Yeah.
That was so good. I need to go. Bye-bye, dear.
Bye-bye.
In my pajamas. Now it's time to settle down and go to bed.
Then I was like, yeah.
Time for a new day. My date asked me to go on to another date.
Today, guys, I think I'm going to propose to Allison. Oh, and by the way, my name's Tyler. She's going to meet me at the dinner place. I'm going to hide a camera. There.
Tyler asked me to go up to the same dinner place for a second date. I don't know why.
Hey, dear. You heard my voice.
Yes.
So the reason I brought you here, not to eat very early in the morning. The reason is, you are a very kind woman. I love your singing. So, now it's time for me to ask. Will you marry me?
Yet.
But we need to put the ring on.
Wait, not till the wedding.
Oh yeah, not till the wedding.
Oh my gosh, Snuffles and baby Snuffles. I can't believe she proposed to me. Sorry, Snuffles.
I'm gonna go take a shower. Be back in a sec.
Honey. Hello.
Bride, may come out. So obviously this was your engagement ring, but now I thought I may be a man. Give you a real one. Now, do you take this man, do you take me to be your beloved man?
Yes. Do you take me as your,
yes,
your woman?
Now. I love you, darling.
Wake up.
Wake up, darling.
Good morning. I'm pregnant, sweetie.
How are you pregnant?
I don't know.
Are you okay? Do you need anything?
I don't think I'll make it.
Is it a boy or a girl?
It's a girl. I don't know if I'll make it, sweetie.
Are you sick?
Maybe, I don't know. I don't know how the baby's gonna turn out.
Let's go to the
Hello,
doctor.
My name is Dr. Graham. And here she is in my hospital bed. Now what is wrong?
I'm really sick and I don't think... I know the baby's gonna make it, but I might need to have a lot of surgeries and I might not make it through those surgeries.
Okay, let me feel. Oh my god!
Is it?
She has a frail condition. That's just the music for the babies who we have in here. So, basically, your disease is called Hanh, H-A-N-N-H, and that means that you are very, very sick and you need surgery on your heart because your heart is getting covered in chemicals.
Okay.
The baby's coming!
Oh my god, we need to deliver it! Oh my god! Okay. Oh my goodness! It's a girl! Let me put up a little pink ball. I need to clean her off. Do you feel better though? Her surgery is going to be now. Doctors! Okay, let's do
surgery. I got the top. Now let me cut. You hear that? That's her happy. Very, very good. Now, okay, let me take this stuff out. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, this is very, oh my god. She is swelling up like a balloon. Oh my god. My hands are up here. I need the ER. Oh, pop. There we go. She's going back to size. You guys, I don't think she will make it. She might be dead. Oh no. You see this? That is so bad. Now, let me do just a little bit more incision. Okay, get the cleaner. Don't want an infection. Okay, now just need the tarp. I just need to wrap her up. She needs a very, 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 very good wrapping. She needs this for a week. She cannot get out of bed. There. We go. She's all better. Now, let me wake her up. Perfect. How do you feel? Do you feel better?
I don't know. I'm forgetting what I'm saying. I don't know.
That's crazy. Let me do another surgery.
Okay, she's up.
So
I'm walking again.
She's feeling better, I think.
I need a walker.
Okay. Yeah, there. Okay. So, let's go. It's the baby. Okay, I think we're home now. The baby's in her cradle. Much better. Goodbye. We have to go.
Please make sure to like, favorite, comment, and subscribe. That's all we have for the skit today, guys. So,
hello.
Good thanks to...
What's her name? Special guest Alice.
And Reza Elizabeth.
So, hi, Cap.
See you in PB Nation.